worry. So I am here because I want to encourage you and everybody else to start reading. Today I'll be doing a book review, and I have a fun activity to decide which book I will review. So I will be keeping these books on my head, and the last book that I can keep without it falling, without the tower of books on my head falling, will be the book I will review. Let's start. Okay. Book number one. Okay. Book number two. Wow. Book number three. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is a fat book. Book number four. Oh gosh. Book number five. Oh no. Oh my gosh, help. I think I can keep some more. Six. Oh no. Seven. Oh, can I keep one more? Can I keep it? Yes, I can. Okay, so I can keep. So this book is the last book I can keep. So that will be a book that I will be reviewing. Okay, so let me just tidy everything up. Okay. My head. I think the books flattened my head a little bit. Okay. And okay. So this will be the book I will be reviewing. The name of the book is Nighthawk. The name of the book is Nighthawk. One second.
It starts
with nobody telling Kurt Austin why he's going and where, and it ends with them winning, of course. So let me tell you about the publication. It is published by Penguin Random House, UK. First published in the United States of America in 2017, and then published in Great Britain by Michael Joseph in 2017 also. Wow! So, copyright is by this name of Sam Decker, RLLP 2017. So, let me tell you how many pages are there in this book. You will not believe it, but there are around 600 pages in this fat book. Wow, isn't that like so amazing? So, let me tell you what I think of this book. As I said, it was extremely engaging, and when the end came, it was a very satisfying end. And he also brought a betrayal. Clive Cussler made one of the characters betray the main character, and that was brought out very good. Also, the story of how the main character locates the wreck and has to race before the other people from China and Russia is very good. It's not like one of the stories in which you just go easily find the wreck. It has a lot of problem, and it is very realistic. And the danger that they show of the cargo is also good. So I would definitely recommend you to buy this book and buy the other books from Clive Cussler. He has many series, including Kurt Austin and Dirk. Yes, Dirk. Stop reading.